Sia, and today I'm gonna teach you multiplication tables, easy method of 7. So let's start. First, we have to draw a square and draw two standing lines, two sleeping lines, and write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then, now the magic starts. Here we have to write 0, 1, 2. Then again, 2, 3, 4. Continue. 4, 5, 6. So we got the all answers of table 7. Now let's apply all these 7 answers to the table side. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 40. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49. 7 eights are 56. 7 nines are 63. Now 7 tens are is very simple. If the answer is 70, if it comes 10, for the 7 tables, write 70. And for 7 elevens are, the answer is very simple. Answer is 77. For example, if it is 8 elevens are, the answer will be same, 88. For this it is 77. 7 elevens are 77. And for 12, it is too difficult. You have to buy hard. Answer is 84.